Hi, hello, welcome back to my channel. Today let us learn about transitive, intransitive verbs. What are transitive verbs? A verb that takes an object after it. So if it takes an object after it, it is called transitive verb. To be more clear, transitive verb requires an object to complete its meaning. It needs an object to give completion for its meaning. It indicates an action. Transitive verb indicates an action. Transitive verb passes over from the doer to object. It passes from doer to object. So, transitive verbs are the verbs which carry actions from doer of the sentence to object. Doer of the sentence here is subject, one who does the action. So one who does the action, from that subject, action will be passed to object. For example, Tom killed a snake. Killing is the action passed by Tom to snake. So Tom killed snake. Father give him a watch. Giving is the action done by father. So one who does the action will be called as subject. So giving action passes from father to him. So that is called transitive verb. Here you are given with indirect, direct objects. In the previous video I have described about direct, indirect objects. Links will be provided in the description box so that you can have one more review of direct, indirect objects. So if you can get answer for what, it will be direct object. So father gave him what? A watch. To whom? Him. So if you get answer for whom, it will be indirect object. So here giving is an action transferred from father to him. He told me a secret. So who told? He. He is the doer of the sentence. So he is subject. He told me. So the secret from him to me is passed over. Such passing verb is called transitive verb. So told here is transitive verb. Now coming to intransitive verb. Intransitive verbs are quite opposite to transitive verb. Transitive verb transmits action from subject to object, that is doer of the action to object. But here intransitive verb doesn't transmit, as since it doesn't have an object itself. A verb that doesn't take an object after it is called intransitive verb. You can't find an object in intransitive verb. For example, birds fly. Where they fly? No reason or no explanation will be given. So no object. If you find the four sentences given here are without objects. So intransitive verbs doesn't contain objects. As they don't pass, they don't contain objects. Transitive verb transfers action from subject to object. Intransitive verb doesn't transfer, so they don't have objects. The boy laughs, the bell rings, the tree grows. Here is the note to give more clarity between transitive and intransitive. To find out whether a verb is transitive or intransitive, ask the question whom or what to the verb. And if you can get an object as answer, it is transitive verb. For instance, if you want to find out whether a verb is transitive or intransitive, verbs are action words. So if you can ask those action words whom or what, and if you can get answer for those whom or what, then it will be transitive verb or else intransitive verb. Only whom or what, not the remaining questions. So Tom killed a snake. What did Tom kill? A snake. So answer you got for what? She wrote a letter. What What did she write? A letter. So such verbs like killed, wrote are called transitive verbs. The rules for transitive verbs and intransitive verbs will be given in next video. Hope you like my channel. Please subscribe my channel and press bell button.